Hello and welcome to this session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, and the question says that examine which sample is better for making predictions. Alice owns a gift shop. She wants to know what the customers would want for their birthday. Sample A, she surveys first 10 customers at her store. Sample B, she surveys every 10th customer at her store. We know that the sample chosen should be large enough random and representative of the population . With this key idea, let us proceed to the solution. In this question, Alice wants to know what the customers would want for their birthday. If she chooses sample A, that is, she asks first 10 customers what would they want for their birthday. She chose the sample according to her convenience, and it may or may not represent all the customers because people of different age groups have different liking and if she chooses sample B, it means she asks every 10th customer what would they want for their birthday. So here in sample B, she chooses the person after an interval . It is a random sample . The customers are coming throughout the day, so she'll be able to ask all types of customers, and the sample will be large enough to make prediction . So after analyzing the two samples, we can say that sample B will give more accurate prediction than sample A. As sample B is a better representative of the population, so sample B will give valid conclusion This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.